1, 2.
Not too little bit. So we're doing a contest and we're telling our mom which one's better, which one's not better.
So leave it in the comments down below what you think is better.
Yeah. This. And first let me teach you how to make a snowflake. Right now I'm gonna make my favorite kind of snowflake that has lots of different kinds of designs. I'll show you.
Martina, right now my snowflake's like this. I'm not done with my snowflake, so guys, wait. While you play with the snowflake, you cut the part after you make a bend, and that's how you bend it. You flip it over, and then you cut it in the line.
Careful not to get a paper cut.
Yeah. Ta-da! How does it look? I drawed a little butterfly right here and a little sea. And does this look like a mouse face to you? An electric mouse. Well, I put a butterfly right here. See how cute it is? And a sea sign right beside it. So it looks like a little we're done for today. So bye. Don't forget to subscribe and post.